Hello. In this video, I'm going to show you how to create a small fireworks show in FWSim Pro and transfer it to the Pyro Digital system. So first we click File New to create a new show and select the system. Then we add three positions and arrange them. And then we want one module on each position. So we add three modules here and select use for only these positions and configure it such that module 1 is used for position A, module 2 is used for position B, and module 3 is used for position C. And we now add some effects from the FWSim effects library. And using copy and paste, we create three instances. And we want the same effect on all three positions, one after the other. We can scroll through the show in real time or just hit play. And now let's quickly create something bigger by copying and pasting the entire group several times. So each one of these blocks, we have three shots on each one of the three positions. And we can select one block and change the effect. And do the same thing with the next block. This effect selection window I get by pressing simply the F2 key. And now we can adjust it a little bit and add some more shells at the end. Again, using the F2 key, change the effect just for this group here. Let's have a look. Okay, so exporting is really very easy. We already created our modules previously, so just click Export Auto Assign Channels. By the way, you don't necessarily need to click that. Channels are automatically assigned whenever you do the export. We can also see the channels now by clicking Tools Table View. There we have all the channels. Pin numbers start with 0. And the channels are defined hexadecimally. So it goes from 0 to F for the pin number and from 00 to 7F for the module number. And now we click Export, Export to Filing System. And we can select whether we want to send it to a device via the USB serial connection or write it to a text file. We select Write to Text File. And here we have the firing data for Pyro Digital in a text file. If we want to try out the software, just download the free trial version.